like, subscribe, and hit that bell.
What's up, everybody? SJ here. Today you're going to be doing a video on Speedrun 4. It is a game by Verse. So I figured I'd do one gameplay of this a day. Every day we can see, you know, if we beat our time, if we did worse. But I think it'd be something fun. So we're going to restart this so that our timer there goes away, because we ain't starting at 92 seconds. So let's restart this. And as soon as it starts, we're going to get running. Oh, okay, it's already started. So let's go. Oh. I have played this before. I did stop playing though because I wanted to do it for a video. So I haven't beat this yet. I stopped playing. Oh, that was a bad jump. Bad jump. Oh, this was a bad run for this level. Come on. Oh no, I should have known better. That's gonna kill so much time. Horrible decision that was. Remember, we're only doing this once a day, everybody. So, whatever my time is, I gotta live with it for 24 hours. No going back and trying to beat my score. This is it. Nice. My face was at you there. Okay, well, I think we're getting a good pace here. I mean, I'm not an expert at the game or anything. I'm sure there's people that probably don't even stop. They probably have everything like just mastered. Sup, Penguin? What am I doing? Oh, man. Let's go. face keeps getting itchy. Nice pace, nice pace. Oh. Oh my. What? I don't know what's going on here. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm just not focusing right here. I'm wasting precious time. This is getting embarrassing now. It double jumped. I didn't even do that. Look, it's double jumping. That was a horrible run for that level, guys. Better, getting better. Oh, that was a horrible decision. Horrible decision. I got too cocky there. I was doing good. We got way too cocky. My finger slipped. Let's go. Get it good. Good, good. Nope. Took the wrong turn. Turn. Whoa, that was dangerous. What on earth? This level is trippy. Oh, keep it down. Okay, I feel good about the time. I do feel like obviously there is room for improvement, but I'm feeling good about our time so far. Hopefully tomorrow I get a better time. Whoa, that was interesting. Sorry, I'm not really talking, guys. I'm just really into this. Kind of focus, like a laser. What about space now? Is gravity gonna be different? That's a shame. They had a chance to do something kind of cool with this level. They could have made the gravity different. Ah, what are you gonna do? Oh, I talk shit about the level and I die. Serves me right. He was like, you want to talk about our gravity? Well, now you're going to fall. Take that for gravity. Oh my gosh, I almost messed up. All right, we're on the money level. Here comes the money. Here comes the money. Let's go. My face is so itchy. Whoa, that messed with my eyes. That seriously messed with my eyes, wow. I don't remember how many levels there are here, guys, honestly. Oh. Those lights are quite blinding. Blinded by the light. Whoa, 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 whoa. How I survived that one, I have no idea. So it looks like level 30 there is, okay. Decent pace, decent pace. Oh, this level's trippy already, I can tell. Yeah, this level is... Oh my... Okay. The level, it's messing with my eyes. It's really messing with my eyes. This is bad. I don't know if I can get through this level. It's actually... It's actually messing with my eyes. Like, in my head, I'm jumping at the right time, everything, but I'm not. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get through this level. This isn't good. I felt like we were on a decent pace before, but this level's really ruining it. Yep. Like, I can't. The depth perception is all off for me in this level. This level brought us down big. This is going to drive me crazy. Now I'm going to have to sit for 24 hours knowing how bad I did in this level. Just wanting to get another shot, but the rules are the rules. And the rules state only once every 24 hours. What are you gonna do? One video a day on it, right? I have to live with this garbage performance for today. Over tomorrow, that just keeps me motivated. That was horrible. Absolutely garbage. Not a fan of this level either. I mean, I'm doing it, but I'm not a fan of it. Like, what just happened there? No. Okay, I'm starting to get frustrated. Come on. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Okay. Oh, okay. I'm gonna lose it. Oh my god. So does this game enrage people? Is that what it's about? Enraging people? Hmm? Okay. Oh goddamn. Oh my gosh, I almost fell there. 6 minutes and 6 seconds to finish that level. And I get to look forward to it again for tomorrow. Yay. This level is interesting. Don't even understand how I fell. Don't understand at all. Okay, so this is a level I can get behind. I understand thin things and everything, but that ice cream level, that was just baloney. Come on. So close. This level is not as frustrating. It's more interesting than anything. Thank you. Nice. Did it. What is this, Rainbow Road? My Mario Kart? Doo-doo-doo-doo. I don't know what that sound effect was. I just did, people, so please ignore it. What? I don't know. That's the thing. I don't know what the sound effect was I just made. I know that's the theme song for Rainbow Road, but whatever. Whoa! Is this the final level? And then maybe there's a bonus? I don't know. Whoa. Okay, I don't understand this level. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get it. Who knew one Roblox game could be so infuriating? I guess it's so simple that it makes you get like worried, like, oh my gosh, it's so simple, I'm gonna mess up. Oh boy, that's a bad thing to do. Okay, what is going on? How high does this go? Oh, almost ran off. Oh. Let's go. You got a new dimension moon for completing level 30. Okay, but level 30 got me to what? Oh. Oh, destiny? Or destination? Destiny. You need 996 more Robux to buy a product found destiny. Would you like to? No. So we ended it then with two. I guess we'll have to look at the video because I don't know what this was exactly. Like, was this the moon? I don't know. So we'll have to look back at the video, then I can post the time that I had because I have no idea what. Thanks for watching, everybody. Till next time, stay safe. Peace.